daffodil too kind from the bottomless pit, but my